Wendy Yeager, Blankenbicker, and Dean Krimm. We're going to do some old-time gospel for you right now. Wendy started singing with me when she was 16 years old. And this is a song that we used to do when I was up at the church in Bolivar, Pennsylvania, where her husband Jeff still are. It's called That Isn't Love. Thank you. Lass. She and her sister Heidi and her brother Kevin recorded this next song, and we're going to sing it so I get a little drink of water here. It's one of the first gospel songs I ever heard on WAMO, coming out of Homestead back when I was a young man.